fuel lines?
Check.
Horizontal stabilizers?
Check.
Ion thrusters?
Looks like we got a tailwind. If we time it right, we can ride the slipstream of the grav train past the sea grid traffic.
Ahem.
Launch the mag grappler onto that pedway overpass and slingshot right up to...
Ratchet.
The thrusters are fine, Clank. See? Don't worry. It's probably just a fused ion duct.
Incoming message from Captain Quark.
Ratchet? Clank? I've, got a bit of a situation here at the Planetary Defense Center.
Nothing I can't handle, mind you. Just a few thousand...
heavily armed robotic commandos, but I figured, hey, if you were in the neighborhood, maybe...
I'm too handsome to die!
Heavily armed robotic commandos?
When aren't they heavily armed?
Are you sure this is functioning properly?
You worry too much. Planetary Defense Center, here we go! Shortcut! Trust me!
Ratchet, look out!
See? What did I...
Oh, no!
Well, looks like we're going on foot. At least I can try out my new nav unit.
Welcome back, customer 91802. If you're looking to combat a massive, deadly space armada, the Gadgetron Help Desk will be happy to assist.
Select menu by holding down the action button. Use the left stick to select your weapon. rail to use your grind boots.
He's escaping on a mag rail! Get him out!
The sky bridge is collapsing.
Nanotech acquired. The more nanotech you have, the more damage you can take.
planetary defense center is 200 cubits below us. How do you propose we get down?
I don't know. I'm kind of winging it right now. Pretty quiet. Where's Quark?
Greetings, citizen. I'm away from my post at the Planetary Defense Center. Please enter the number that best describes your emergency. If you are being attacked by radioactive amoeboids, please press 1. If you've been ingested by a mutant space eel, please press 2. If your city is being attacked by a massive deadly space armada, please press 3.
I believe you may be their intended target.
You think?
Subordinate species, ruler of the universe.
Your name's Percival?
Emperor! See the crown? See the scepter? The giant walking throne and legion of royal robotic commandos? Emperor! Not that a treacherous furball like you could. What's this? Such a primitive robot companion. And your kind used to be such renowned engineers.
Oh, I'd be careful if I were you. He's got posomorphic plaster cannons in his fingertip.
My gripe is not with the people of this archaic planet, but with you. Surrender your death bot. And simply allow us to kill you. No one else need be harmed.
Fair enough. Here you go!
What?